In every age, in every time, in every place, O Lord, you have been our refuge, you have been our strength, shelter from the storm, our sanctuary shore. Always you are here, sharing all our trials. You comfort us, you nourish us, you challenge us to grow. Constant is your love, endless is your care. Through every pain, through every doubt, we know that you are here. In every age, in every time, in every place, O Lord, you have been our refuge, you have been our strength, shelter from the storm, our sanctuary. Shelter us, O God, gather us to you, create in us a perfect love, and make our hearts your own. Harbor us, O Lord, make us whole and new, come stir in us a fervent faith.
Oh, There is nothing
harm and danger, fix their gaze on you or those you love, even unto death. Do not be afraid. Do not be concerned. All you ask of me, I will provide in the darkest storm. I am at your side. For neither death nor life, the present nor the future, can separate us from the love of God that comes in Christ Jesus the Lord. Do not be afraid. Do not be concerned. All you ask of me, I will provide in the darkest storm. I am at your side. A time will come when others hate you and come to harm you because of me. Then I alone will be your stronghold. You will find refuge within my care. With truth around your waist, with justice as your breastplate, with faith before you as your shield against the power of evil, the armor of our God. Do not be afraid. Do not be concerned. All you ask of me, I will provide in the darkest storm. I am at your
side. You
has anointed me to bring sight to the blind, good news to the poor, to announce the favor of God. Come, you labor, you who are weary, come and find rest. Come, you who hunger, you who are thirsty, come and find lasting life. May the God of peace be with you each and every day. May the Father in his goodness keep you in his care. May the Spirit rest within.
Home.
your whisper. In the darkness, shine your light. Every mouth is turned to mercy. Fill our longing with your rather, I chose you first, that my own joy be yours, and your joy be complete. When you did not seek me, then I had sought you out, and so anointed you to carry my word and my love. Before the dawn of time, before the world began, then I had fashioned you to serve my my peace is yours to share. My love is yours to keep. My spirit comes to rest. In you is dwelling. You did not choose me. Rather, I chose you first. That so anointed you to carry forth my word and my love. A time may come to pass that some because of that my own joy. solace is elusive to eyes that see through pain. For we have all been changed, deeply we are wounded. Our grief demands an answer. Where, O God, are you? I am with you always. In the worst of storms, I will calm your fears. In the face of terror, I will be your comfort. You are not alone, for you belong to me. Cries out in utter anguish and falls upon its knees. For we are once again reminded we are mortal, still little less than angels. We will not live defeat. You are not alone. I am with you always. In the worst of storms, I will calm your fears. In the face of terror, I will be your comfort. You are not alone, for you belong to me. Should battles rage about you and the land beneath you quake, no foe shall come to harm you, no evil touch your life. Here in our darkest night, we search for that which binds us to God, who is our fortress, the one who is our light. And though justice be our goal, no hatred shall consume us. For God, who is forgiveness, will lead us back to love. Of storms, I will calm your fears. In the face of terror,